It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you
what I found.
Uh-oh.
Haley just casually over there looking for rocks that we're collecting. And she finds this huge rock. But then she picks it up and it's not a rock. It's a car. And Caleb used to always play with cars, right?
Right, and then she was holding
it up.
It up.
And she, like, everyone thought at the same time, like, they were like, hey, what's the number? But, like, we didn't actually say anything. Everyone
it was just
like,
thinking it?
What's the number? And then she read it, and it was 77. And I needed you the most. Cause I don't really know how to tell you without feeling much worse. I know you're in a better place, but it's always
going to Happy birthday, dear Caleb. Happy birthday to you.
It's been a long time.